side, it stops short and just goes almost to the edge of the paper, but not exactly. See, there's a little bit of space between this and that much paper's left. Okay, now we're going to draw another line that comes in from the side and touches that line you just made. Again, just sort of a soft line. We're going to draw another soft hill that goes down, and then we're going to connect it across with a diagonal line right there. Next, we're going to make a line that stretches all the way across the page and goes a little bit above the hills we just made, just lightly. Notice how I'm holding the pencil very lightly here. Okay, I'm going to bring the paper down just a little bit so you can see where I'm going to go next. We're going to start over here at the left. Now we're going to make sort of a rather sharp diagonal. So you can see how my pencil's in a diagonal. That's the kind of line you want to start with here. Stop. Come down at another diagonal. Make a soft hill. And then a little bit of a bumpy line suggesting that maybe a shrub or a plant sitting there, and over. So there you've just created all the land that we're going to need in our picture. Okay, now we're going to switch and go to the top of the lighthouse first and work our way down. So we're going to start right near the top of the page where there's a little bit of space above it. We're going to draw a little circle. We're going to come down, make a little stand for that circle. That's the very tippy top of the lighthouse. Now, once you have that, I don't want to go too fast here. And remember, you can always stop the video and back it up if you feel like I'm going too fast. We're going to lightly sketch a dome. Just a dome connecting to that stand. And remember when we did our cakes and we talked about that smile? We're going to be kind of doing more of a frown, almost a little curved frown shape here. So rather than smiling upwards, it's a little soft frown, okay? Now there's another cylinder that's going to go underneath that dome that we just made. So we're going to lightly sketch two lines down. So again, we're beginning to build that lighthouse. We're going to make another soft frown, not very hard frown, a little frown here. It's going to be the railing going along the side of the lighthouse up here. We're going to put a couple lines on the side. We're going to do a lot of little soft frowns. So here comes another soft frown with a little bit of a diagonal. Another soft frown connecting them. Now let's go up to the top again. We're going to add a little bit of a wedge triangle shape here. That's going to be a highlight on the lighthouse. We're going to do another soft frown in the middle of that part of the lighthouse and come down straight with one, two, three lines. Those are almost like the lights or the windows in the top of the lighthouse. Now we're going to add some railings to this little bridge where it walks, like where one would be able to walk outside. Now this is the side of our lighthouse, right? We're going to continue that down a bit. So here's the top, here's sort of like almost the midsection here. We're going to add another one of these shapes right here, which is again begins with a soft frown, a second soft frown to echo it, and we're going to pull in two soft diagonals right there. Now we're going to make another railing. So let's start with the top soft frown line. So remember, soft frown means it's curving, but curving downwards. And we're going to put the vertical bars on the railing. Bring that over just a little bit more. And we're going to add one more line to the railing, another soft frown. I told you we're going to do a lot of soft frown lines, okay? So here and here. Now, two railings and the top of the lighthouse, it's time to move on to the bottom. Now this time we're going to continue that line that we've started. We're going to go much further down till we almost touch the ground here, that ground line that we had. But we're going to stop a little short. We're going to do the same thing on the other side, echo that line with another soft diagonal. Notice how I'm using my pencil very lightly, so it's easy to erase. Right here, we're going to make a soft frown line. And we're going to add some little arched windows, very skinny arched windows here. And that's going to lead to an arched doorway on the bottom. Now we're going to build the base to our lighthouse. So we ended the lighthouse sides right here. We're going to bring a slight diagonal, just slightly going upwards there. And now we're going to echo that diagonal and drop a short vertical line there. Now again, just slightly dipping down another diagonal, echo it, and again bring a straight line down. Right here where this line is, we're going to drop a straight line and a straight line here. See how we just formed a wall? This is the square base of our lighthouse. Now we're going to bring a vertical line right there. We're going to make almost like a little house roof line here. So it's beginning to look like a little house shape. And then we're going to just sort of follow that same diagonal back here with that line. And add just another little line right there. Now we have a couple soft clouds coming in here. I'm just going to pencil them in right now. Just sort of wavy, soft cloud lines that are reaching in towards the lighthouse. And that is really it. You now have on your 8.5 by 11 paper, you have your ground and your lighthouse coming up above with a couple clouds. And next class, we will talk about how to add color and capture the shadows, just like in the original Hopper painting. Okay, remember, stop the film if you need to. Replay it to get all caught up. Look forward to seeing your drawings. Make sure you share them.